starter with my injured brain. For 2 fucking years all I felt was pain. With my life there was nothing to gain. All I wanted was to slit my veins. I felt like I was in fucking sane. I met Satan but I wasn't afraid. I was in hell but I did escape. King hit to my skull 3 years ago. Left my brain damaged and nowhere to go. So I was sent to Melbourne, Victoria. Thanks to Hypermed I feel euphoria. It was hard, I had to be a warrior. I'm now victorious, my life is glorious. Normally O2, 21%. Chambered I get O2 100%. Oxygen feeds the neurons less. Helps them rewire and reconnect. Oxygen therapy helps the blood flow. Breaks scar tissue and blood clots below. Imagine being stuck for hours a day. In a chamber all I did was lay. Being told I had to stay. All I did was fucking complain. My whole life was fucking delayed. My whole life was a bloody disgrace. Every day all I did was pray. It's all thanks to Dr. Mao. Oh my god, he's a fucking pal. My man Mao is admirable. You need your brain healed? Dr. Mao style. At least I had my beats to listen to. Chuck does love, who fucking who? You still don't get the pain I went through. You still don't get the hell I cut through. You still don't get the walls I pulled through. Though it's called a hyperbaric chamber. Thanks to the chamber, I feel greater. Oh, thanks to 100% oxygen. Now I'm raining on the top again.